How to paint a Obsessed with painting, and she bought and studied literally hundreds of books on the subject and took classes from a multitude of instructors in all styles and mediums of paints. She found her true love was oils, but in her heart felt that something was still missing, that something was a medium that allowed her creative abilities to come through. Like so many others, she sought creative freedom, a way to express herself, not just copy the technique of others. In 1981, she heard about a fuzzy-haired artist from Alaska that taught a style of painting very different from the traditional methods she had been studying for so many years. She persuaded her husband, known as the Joy of Painting. presented in the book. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and enjoyed the sounds of me eating grapes. Be sure to